one of the first people in my family to graduate from college. And I'm on track right now to graduate in December, so that was very big for me. I've been, you know, poor my whole life. And another year, it wasn't a big difference because my mom, she's a hardworking woman, and she works hard every day, and she makes so many sacrifices for us.
For White, anything less than a championship this season would be labeled a disappointment.
Not once did we come here to just be a 10-2 team or 11-1 team. We want to win every game, you know, as competitors, and all 125, you know, players on our team, we feel the same way. We want that pressure, just being expected to win every game.
Been a diamond in the rough, but now I shine bright.
I've been chasing this dream for so long. So many ups and too many downs. So many people judge the book off its cover. So many cuz, got too many scars so deep in my body. I swear to God, they all got a story. Trying to cover them up with tattoos. Somehow they still showing. Through the pain, I just kept going. Never followed a trend. I stay in my own lane. Keep your style as I could dress myself. I could lead drip.